gets away from the faceoff. Let's get back to the action. The Ducks win it in the defensive zone. Tosses it on to Grant. Poked away in the neutral zone by Trouba. With possession along the wall. Denies on the play.
Gibson's done it again. Another terrific save. And he's kept this game close. He probably wouldn't make that play about 10 minutes ago, but now with a lead in the dying moments of the game, that's a safe, smart play.
And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. The Rangers are on the attack. That pass doesn't go. Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Fails to find the open man. Here's a short pass to Carrick. Poked away at center by Ben. Puck picked up by Kulikov. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Let's see what the officials say.
I think the coaches might put some of their offensive players out here to kill this penalty. It's not so much killing it. They've got to score.
Anaheim's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work. Puck is dropped and they're back underway.
This moment here, Ray, he's finally done it. I think every hockey fan is happy for him here.
I'm sure there were many times where he started to wonder, could this ever happen? Or is the sand gonna run out before I get a chance? Look at how happy he is.
At the smile on his face here, Ray, and closes things out with the exclamation mark and the shutout to win it tonight.
Put the final nail in the coffin with a fantastic performance.